Do women lose weight slower than men? Do women lose weight slower than men? That's a question I'm often asked. Guess by whom? Women. Women want to know that they try harder and they are trying just as much to diet or exercise and perhaps at times even more than what men do. And it's not fair that men seem to lose more weight and more fat. And is that true? The answer is, ready for this? The answer is, it is true. By and large, if you take an average of, let's say, 500 women who tried losing weight and 500 men who tried losing weight, if you take averages of these two, you will find that on an average, women lost fewer kilos compared to men during a given time. What happens is, women have slower metabolic rate compared to men. So that means the number of calories that women need in a day are fewer compared to a man who would need more calories in a day. So when you are dieting, the energy deficit, the fewer calories that you take than your requirement, that is a small deficit for women compared to men. And that's why women tend to lose less weight compared to men. However, it is not necessarily true when it comes to an individual. So, as an individual, a woman who is trying very hard to lose weight, has a very good plan, very well-planned diet, and good physical activity plan, may end up losing more weight, more fat, compared to another man, maybe her husband, maybe her friend, maybe her son, or what have you, a relative. It is possible for a woman to lose more weight, more fat, than just another person. Another point that I should mention here is, really there is no way to predict accurately how much weight you will lose when you are on a weight loss diet. It is very hard to scientifically guess how much your body will respond, how well will it respond to a particular weight loss diet. So the best thing you can do is, instead of comparing yourself and competing with your friend or your neighbor, your acquaintance or your relative, just focus on your own weight loss program. Do the best you can do and see what you get. Thank you.